Oh, Frankie, I love talking about weddings. It should be the only wedding show you need to plan your big day. It's a one-stop shop. We're about to give you a sneak peek of this year's wedding co-market. Joining us now is owner and creative director, Catherine Lash. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
I'm so excited about this. It's a one-stop shop.
It's a one-stop shop, and we're so excited this year because everything is sourced locally.
Yay.
Everything in our show. From the flowers, which are grown in Ontario, which we brought in specifically for that.
Beautiful dress.
The gown, Catherine Langlois, designer, the accessories, the loved one, all made right here in their little studios. It's amazing. Hair and makeup, we'll have demos by Nicole Grafner at the show, so she'll be doing demos so you can see what she's up to. Yeah.
What a beautiful young modern bride with such a still traditional silhouette, and I love that it looks like confetti on the dress. Oh my gosh,
it's exquisite. Yeah, it's
now,
amazing.
What are we doing in terms of themes? You have everything. You have traditional, modern.
We do, and the beauty of our exhibitors is that there's diversity. So we don't really talk about trends because our exhibitors, we say, make the trends.
Yeah.
They're really in their studios doing their own thing, putting their ideas into their art.
True.
And that's what we want couples to do, is come to the show and don't follow the trends. Do what you want.
And you can see
a variety,
yeah.
Right? So if you look at the invitations, Pink Peony Press has done something floral. And then on the other side, we have La Faber, who's in Ottawa, and she's doing something a little more graphic. So whatever your tastes are, you're going to find it at the show.
I see the tiered cakes are back, which is
cute. Tiered cakes.
Yeah,
you can have it very ornamental, like Genla cakes, or the Coco Cakery, a little more sort of organic.
And anything goes with arrangements. I love this look of, you know, fresh picked.
Because this is what's in season. Funny enough to think tulips are in season, but they are right now.
Yeah.
And that's what's growing in Ontario. And they're just stunning. And it's much easier. Petite Studio put this together along with the bouquet, which I love.
Beautiful.
The tulips. I love it.
And
so ask your florist what's in season.
Yes.
And what can you get that's locally grown?
And it's overwhelming. I didn't know what I wanted for my wedding, so
no.
My husband and I did this sort of thing, and
yep.
We booked so many things off the list because you can see it, you can compare, it's so much easier.
Yeah, and
right?
I just think this is the time to really invest in someone who's local. So accessories,
yeah.
Too. So Peter Feeney footwear, I mean, come on, what guy doesn't want an incredible bespoke pair of shoes that will actually last the rest of his life?
I was going to say that you can wear again and again with a little pop of color.
Yep.
And might I add, I know a lot of women are choosing and opting to wear suits now,
yep.
Bow ties,
yep.
You can have fun with it,
yep.
Any which way for the gents, the grooms, the
yep.
Ushers or the ladies.
Yep. Nav K collection will be there. She's got the poofs. She's got everything. She's got ties, but we decided to show the bow ties this
okay.
time.
Okay, we need to end this with dessert.
Dessert.
Wow, this is so visually stunning.
I know. These are all naturally made here in Toronto.
Okay.
Happy Pops, Sweet Sammy's. So you've got your ice cream sandwich. You've got your popsicles. Amazing, amazing. So come, they'll have samples there. Layla will be there to give you samples.
Yeah.
So,
and it's
really
fun. Like you could pick it up and go dancing, right?
You're not
just confined to the chair.
She said it's the 10:30, suite right after.
It's true. There's
everything
always
else.
A lot of eating.
Yeah.
So great ideas. If
yeah.
people want to head on over, it's taking place this Sunday. The Wedding Co. Market.
Yeah, at the Witchwood Barns. And it's from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tickets are online at theweddingco.com.
Where are the Witchwood Barns?
So St. Clair and Christie. It's the old TTC yard there.
Okay.
It's amazing. It's amazing space. You'll love it.
So head on out, guys. It really will help you check all those things off the list. It should
yep.
be a pleasure rather than a stress, right?
Exactly. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's fun.
Yeah.
Fun.
It's so fun.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. We'll be back with more BT right after this. Okay, these are really pretty. So is this the latest in, is it the rose gold?
I know. We didn't mention them.
Oh, sorry. We should have talked about that too.